What's up, guys? Chris here, coming to you from the PowerTech gym room of my home gym. What I'm going to show you now is footage of a workout I did back on January 16th. It consists of four exercises, each one taken to failure, using only the PowerTech here, and yes, it's a leg workout. So first exercise that you're seeing is a modification of a pendulum squat done with my PowerTech here. I'm using squat wedges pinned up against the PowerTech to help myself do this. Now, the first time I did this back on May 5th, I wasn't sure what weight to use, so I put on 90 pounds and I did this for 108 seconds. On this particular workout, I'm using 200 pounds and I did it for 65 seconds, which I consider to be a pretty good size improvement. On to stiff-legged deadlifts. The first time I did this, back in the beginning of May, I used 90 pounds and I went for 104 seconds. This particular workout from June 16th was 160 pounds for 68 seconds before I hit failure. Again, I consider that to be an improvement. On to seated calf raises. First time I did this, I did 140 pounds, turned out to be way too light because I went for 180 seconds. Yes, it took me 3 minutes to hit failure. So on this particular workout here, I'm using 270 pounds and failure happened after 86 seconds. So I'm kind of going with, if I go for more than 80 seconds, I'm gonna add weight. So next time I do this, I could bump it up to 290 or maybe even 300 pounds.
Starting to burn. Can't get up all the way there. That's about halfway.
And finally, here we are with the standing calf raise. First time I did this, I used the same weight that I did for the seated calf raise, 140 pounds, and I only was able to go for 15 seconds before I hit failure. This particular one, I'm using 110 pounds, and I went for 51 seconds before I hit failure. So my way of thinking, as long as I can keep adding time to the weight, adding more weight, and gradually getting that time back up where I'm doing more than I was the previous, I think it's going pretty good. So let me know what you think in the comments. I'm planning on sticking with this one set to failure thing for a while longer. See how it goes. Thanks again for watching.